Can you spot the serious fault in this clip?